All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very much for tuning in today for some more Tuning Lights and Street Pipes. I'm Atreyu. This is American Truck Simulator, and today's machine we are using the Autocar AT. We're gonna log her today. A little off-road action. We got Jasper's Wheels on her there, and behind her back here we got the Temesco logger from Drove Modding. Got us some longer logs that's available to haul on there. Got Jasper's Wheels on the trailer back there as well. Under the hood today we are using Serial Black's Cummins 555. This is from his classic Cummins pack. A great addition to the engine stable for some classic Cummins sounds. Let's fire this thing up. We're just heading into Grangeville, so this won't take too long. All right, everybody. I sure hope you enjoy the show. And I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. What the hell are you doing, Swifty? Thank you. Didn't see him there. Defense, these roads aren't necessarily big truck friendly. Especially that turn. Turn right there, I mean, what is that? Jeez. Okay. Well, all right, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed the ride. And besides slapping into that eclipse back there at that red or stop sign, everything went good. I mean, it's right in front of the police, too. I mean, it couldn't have been any more funny. But like I said, in my defense, these roads are crazy, and I didn't prepare for it. I don't know if that's a defense or not, but I'm sticking to it. Anyway, if you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, everything's readily available and linked down in the description below. If you'd like to support the channel, that is linked down below as well. But just liking and riding along and subscribing to the channel does me wonders, and I appreciate every one of you that do. And until next time, drivers, keep your shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care. What? Yeah.